stinks. He'll kick out towards Ken Maumalo again.